But then I had a very good idea. I subscribed to Metaverse 2525. See, subscribing to Metaverse 2525 gave me a whole new perspective, and I was able to see notifications for his videos I couldn't have seen before.